I the set definitely goes out to Jay Reutard. I didn't know the guy, but he made a lot of really, really great records. If you've never heard of the man. Yeah, he's not making any more. But you can still celebrate it all you want. I think we're ready to go. So, without further ado, we'll be right back. You know what? One of the best kept secrets around here is reserving dirt naps. Yeah, for real, for real, for real. I mean, my cousin and I, yo, shout out to the guy who got thrown through those doors like it was a fucking Western movie. It looked like I was like walking up to a saloon and they're like, get out of here, buckaroo! And you just got thrown right through across the corner. It was cool, it was cool, it was cool. Props to you for coming back in, you know? No pride, getting hurt enough is not worth it. Having a good time at the show. So everyone give this guy a good pat on the back. Don't make it feel too awkward though, that's crazy. We are going to play a little rock block of songs for you. Yeah. This goes out to my cousin Austin who came to the show. This first song is called Drown.